Getting started is really hard. But once I get on my bike, I have no regrets. More women should be cycling. More African American women should be cycling. That's why I put the hours in. I have the goal to be the first professional female African American road cyclist. I started racing when I was 26, which is quite old for someone to start. I won a state championship, maybe my third race in, which is kind of unheard of. You've got to be focused, determined, and have a high threshold for pain. Professional cycling is a predominantly white sport. Other colors and cultures aren't very well represented. I think African American women aren't cycling because they don't see anyone who looks like them doing it. I'm gonna be the pro that I couldn't find in the sport. I owe it to all the little girls who look like me who have the potential to become great. Anxiety is such a weird thing in that there can be absolutely nothing wrong and you will come up with a million things that are a problem. When I first started racing, it was hard to even get myself to the starting line. It's pretty cool in that the bike is both a physical vehicle and a metaphorical vehicle that can take you where you want to go. Cycling has changed my life in so many positive ways.
I'm okay.
When I started on this journey to become professional, I thought it would be a good idea to start a blog because it could be helpful to all of those women that I'm trying to reach. There's something more concrete about things being in writing. I wanted to hold myself accountable for the goals I'd set. I really like going fast on a bicycle. I really, really like going fast. I think going fast on a bike is special because you did it. You created that speed with your legs. You created that energy. Even if I don't become the best in the United States, I know I can still accomplish my goal of encouraging and inspiring other women of color to go for it. Because maybe they are the one that's supposed to become the best. I'm just trying to lead the way.